Here's a challenge for manga collectors. Show us your oldest manga, the longest series you own, the manga with the coolest cover art, your most expensive manga, and the manga you're currently reading.
So I guess they call it the sophomore slump. Always crying, always drunk. A few dead, more gone, the rest well on their way. Thanks.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know?
Watching a master at work.
Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning.
Day 3 painting in Salt Lake City, Utah.
We got umbrellas because the sun was burning our bodies. But mine wouldn't open.
Yeah, you got it set up on the lift. But then it started raining and there was lightning.
I didn't have an umbrella.
And they got my name wrong.
On the food.
On my food.
But we still painting. We kept
painting.
We still painting.
Yeah, I got lots of painting. And legs and hands. Hand done. And that was pretty much it.
It's the whole day.
And then we added more, and it's done. Okay, day 2, painting in Salt Lake City, Utah.
We got boat, we got a house, we got some hands, we got some pigeons. Check it, pigeons on the wall.
Also on the wall, yes.
Think about these things.
Yes.
And I'm taking a break.
Yeah, lazy.
I'm taking a break.
Look at that guy. We're back.
It's because I'm sweaty, because the wall is really, really tall.
No, I'm priming.
It's really hard work.
And Mav is measuring the sideline to get it perfect.
But, you know, with all hard work, it's better with friends.
With fun.
And,
and perfect lines.
Perfect, crispy. Crispy
and the day
lines.
Just, like, ended.
Painting in Salt Lake City, Utah with Maverick Lunch.
Ramping up the pace,
accuracy,
making sure all of the colors are solid,
we
opaque.
Are the
we're going
creators
harder,
of
we're
lines
better,
that are
going
good.
Faster.
Very accurate
we're
measurements.
Stronger.
Lots of no incorrect measurements whatsoever.
Everything precise. It started raining. We can't work in the rain.
It's not good to work in the rain.
I'm very, very, very cold.
You good?
No, I'm good.
Back at it again. We're pulling
we're super fast.
We have to work quickly.
Yeah, quickly.
We have to
the efficiency,
the have
double
to
time.
Again. The weather is not
so high, but
breaks.
It's very
no
fun.
Breaks.
Oh, Maddie came by?
No breaks. Absolutely.
No
breaks.
No breaks. Have some fun, but then goodbye.
We have to leave. We're going
goodbye.
Actually to meet up some friends, watching some television with
our best friend, the alien. Day 2, painting a mural with Africa 47. Redoing the grid and sketch for this section. Drawing the shoe. Just finished the grid on the electricity box. The characters are coming along. Camera looks cool, and the shots are in, and the brims of the hats and the shirts. Nitro's just started painting. Yeah, super good. And the border's coming along, and the pants are on one of the characters on the box, and the shirts, and a bunch of stuff's happening. And now I'm done with the box, and done with the whole mural, I think. Coming up, look, it's gonna come up. And done with the whole mural. Cool. This was really fun. Cool.
Woo!
Yes.